Cornell Thomas from West Orange Stark. My staff and I have been nominated to do ALS Ice Bucket Challenge. I coach Josh Smalley and the Orangefield football staff in honor of Tony Dallas, who is battling ALS. Tony and his entire family has been part of the Mustang history and success in every capacity. Students, athletes, school board member, teacher, booster club, alumni. The Dallases have always supported us, and we want them to know that we not only support Tony in his fight with ALS, but we support his entire family. We would like to nominate Dr. Ricky Harris and West Orange Cove school board members Roderick Robertson, Ruth Hancock, Linda Platt Bryant, Tricia Stroud, Tommy Wilson, Gina Seymour, Demetrius Hunter. You have 24 hours to support the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge. We would like to encourage everyone to donate to ALS Association and join us in a walk in downtown Orange on October the 31st. Every little bit helps. Let's end ALS and find a cure. On three, sports fans. One, two, ho, ho. You ready?
Yep.
Starting over?
No, you're good.
On three. One, two, three.